여러분 안녕하십니까. 배진용의 속속 미드 빅뱅 Theory입니다. 셸드는 보이는 것하고 달라라는 변명을 한 페니의 말을 생각하며 페니와 라지가 같이 잔 것이 아니라 페니가 기생충 검사를 하기 위해 라지의 항문을 살펴본 것일 수도 있다는 말도 안 되는 추측을 합니다. 같이 보시겠습니다.
아! What's going on?
It's not what it looks like.
What does it look like? It's not what it looks like. It's not what it looks like.
What are you grinding about?
What are you grinding about? 뭘 그렇게 중얼거리는 거야? Grind, 갈다. Grind coffee, 커피를 갈다. 그런데 grind about 이렇게 써서 중얼거리다 라는 뜻이 생깁니다. What are you grinding about? 무엇에 대해서 그렇게 계속 중얼거리냐? 뭘 그렇게 계속 중얼거리냐? 이런 뜻이 되겠습니다.
What are you grinding about?
뭘 그렇게 계속 중얼거리고 있어?
What are you grinding about?
뭘 그렇게 계속 중얼거리고 있어?
What are you grinding about? What are you grinding about?
Penny's brain teaser this morning. She and Kuthrapali emerge from your bedroom. She is disheveled, and Raj is dressed only in a sheet. The sole clue, it's not what it looks like.
Brain teaser, 푸는데 머리를 써야 하는 것, 수수께끼나 퍼즐 따위, 그래서 난제를 의미할 수 있습니다. 동사는 tease, 놀리다, 골리다란 뜻입니다. 그래서 teaser, 그러면 골리는 사람. 그래서 어려운 문제를 의미할 수 있고요. 티저 광고 아시죠? 티저 광고를 teaser라고 합니다. 자, 다시 한번 보시면 brain teaser, 푸는데 머리를 써야 하는 것, 수수께끼나 퍼즐 따위, 그래서 난제를 의미하고요. 동사는 tease, 놀리다, 골리다, tease, 놀리다, 골리다, teaser, 그러면 골리는 사람, 어려운 문제, 티저 광고를 의미합니다. 본문에서요, Penny's brain teaser this morning. 오늘 아침에 있었던 페니의 수수께끼 말이야.
Penny's brain teaser this morning. 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 She and Kuthrapali emerged from your bedroom.
Penny와 Kuthrapali가 emerged from your bedroom. 네 침실에서 나왔잖아. Emerge, 물속이나 어둠 속 등에서 나오다, 나타나다.
She and Kuthrapali emerged from your bedroom. She and Kuthrapali emerged from your bedroom. Emerge from your bedroom.
네 침대에서 나왔잖아. 네 침대에서 나왔잖아.
Emerge from your bedroom. Emerge from your bedroom. She is disheveled.
Disheveled. 머리나 옷이 흐트러져 있는. Her hair was disheveled. 그녀의 머리는 흐트러져 있었다. Her hair was disheveled. 본문에서요.
She is disheveled.
She is disheveled. She is. 비동사 is를 썼는데 현재 일어나는 것처럼 묘사하고 있습니다. 페니는 모양이 헝클어져 있었고.
She is disheveled. 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 And Raj is dressed only in a sheet.
그리고 라지는 이불 하나만 걸치고 말이야. Be dressed in 뭐뭐뭐, 뭐뭐를 입고 있다. And Raj is dressed only in까지요. 역시 현재형으로 표현하고 있습니다.
And Raj is dressed only in.
in 잡으셨죠? 다시 한 번요.
And Raj is dressed only in. And Raj is dressed only in.
in 어까지요?
And Raj is dressed only in a
한 번 더요.
And Raj is dressed only in a And Raj is dressed only in a sheet.
그리고 라지는 시트 하나만, 이불 하나만 걸치고 있었잖아.
And Raj is dressed only in a sheet. And Raj is dressed only in a sheet. And Raj is dressed only in a sheet. The sole clue
유일한 단서는 sole은 단 하나의 clue는 단서
The sole clue
유일한 단서는
The sole clue The sole clue The sole clue It's not what it looks like
It's not what it looks like 보이는 것하고는 다르다는 것인데 그럼 대체 뭘 했단 말인가
It's not what it looks like It's not what it looks like
자, 이 문장 처음부터요
Penny's brain teaser this morning Penny's brain teaser this morning She and Kuthrapali emerged from your bedroom. She and Kuthrapali emerged from your bedroom. She is disheveled, and Raj is dressed only in a sheet. She is disheveled, and Raj is dressed only in a sheet. The sole clue, it's not what it looks like. The sole clue, It's not what it looks like.
Just let it go, Sheldon.
Let it go, 내버려 두다란 뜻입니다. Just let it go, 그냥 내버려 둬, 신경 쓰지 마.
Just let it go, Sheldon.
그냥 내버려 둬.
Just let it go, Sheldon.
그냥 내버려 둬.
Just let it go, Sheldon.
If I could, I would, but I can't, so I shan't.
그럴 수 있다면 그러겠는데.
If I could, I would. If I could, I would. If I could, I would, but I can't, so I shan't.
But I can't, but I can't let it go의 준말이죠. So I shan't. So I shan't let it go의 준말이고요. Shan't는 shall not의 직역형입니다. 그리고 shall not은 will not, will not. 그래서 shan't는 won't로 생각하시면 됩니다. 그래서 so I shan't는 so I won't, 그렇죠? So I won't let it go란 뜻이죠. If I could, I would부터요.
If I could, I would, but I can't, so I shan't. So I shan't. So I shan't.
이 문장 처음부터요.
If I could, I would, but I can't, so I shan't. If I could, I would, but I can't, so I shan't. Knowing Penny, the obvious answer is they engaged in coitus. But since that's what it looked like, we can rule that out.
Now, knowing Penny, 자, 페니를 알기 때문에, 즉 페니를 알기 때문에 하는 말인데, now, knowing Penny.
Knowing Penny.
페니를 알기 때문에 하는 말인데.
Knowing Penny.
페니를 알아서 하는 말인데.
Knowing Penny.
예를 들어서 knowing about that. 그것에 대해 알고 있기 때문에, 알고 있기 때문에 하는 말인데. Knowing about that 이렇게 할 수도 있겠습니다. Knowing 뭐뭐뭐.
Knowing Penny. The obvious answer is.
The obvious answer is. Obvious 분명한, 명백한 이란 뜻이고요. 명확한 답은.
The obvious answer is. The obvious answer is they engaged in coitus.
They engaged in coitus. 분명한 것은 걔들이 성관계를 했다는 거지. Engage in 뭐뭐뭐, 뭐뭐에 관여하다, 참여하다. 그래서 engage in criminal activities. Engage in criminal activities. 범죄 활동에 관여하다란 뜻이죠. 그 다음에 coitus, 성관계, coitus, coitus. T 사운드가 약화돼서 coitus 이렇게 발음됩니다. Coitus, coitus, 성관계.
They engaged in coitus. They engaged in coitus. They engaged in coitus. They engaged in coitus.
성관계.
Coitus.
성관계.
Coitus. Coitus. They engaged in coitus. But since that's what it looked like.
But since that's what it looked like. 하지만 그렇게 보였기 때문에. Since는 뭐뭐 때문에. Since that's what it looked like.
But since that's what it looked like. But since that's what it looked like. But since that's what it looked like. We can rule that out.
We can rule that out. 하지만 그렇게 보였기 때문에 그건 배제하고. Rule out. 제외시키다. 배제하다란 뜻입니다. We can rule that out. 그건 배제하지.
We can rule that out. We can rule that out. We can rule that out. We can rule that out.
좋습니다. 처음부터 쭉 잡아보세요.
Knowing Penny, the obvious answer is they engaged in coitus. Knowing Penny, the obvious answer is they engaged in coitus. They engaged in coitus. They engaged in coitus. But since that's what it looked like, we can rule that out. But since that's what it looked like, we can rule that out. But since that's what it looked like, we can rule that out. Let's put on our thinking cap, shall we?
한번 골똘히 생각해보자. Put on one's thinking cap. Thinking cap, 생각하는 모자. 생각하는 모자를 쓰다. 골똘히 생각하다, 숙고하다란 뜻입니다.
Let's put on our thinking cap. Let's put on our thinking cap. Let's put on our thinking cap, shall we? Let's put on our thinking cap, shall we? 'Raj is from India, a tropical country, third world hygiene, parasitic infections are common, such as pinworms.
Raj는 인도에서 왔지.
'Raj is from India. 'Raj is from India, a tropical country.
A tropical country, tropical, 열대지방의, 열대지방 나라에서 말이야.
A tropical country.
열대지방 나라.
A tropical country. A tropical country. A tropical country, third world hygiene.
Third world hygiene, 제3세계 위생 말이지. Third world는 제3세계. Hygiene, 위생이란 뜻입니다. Hygiene, 위생. 제3세계 위생 말이야. 제3세계 국가의 위생을 한번 생각해봐라 이 말이죠.
Third world hygiene, third world hygiene, third world hygiene, third world hygiene. Parasitic infections are common.
Parasitic infections are common. Parasitic, 기생충의. A parasitic disease, 기생충에 의한 질병. 기생충은 parasite, parasite, 기생충, parasite. 기생충이 뭐라고요? Parasite. 그 형용사형 parasitic, parasitic, parasitic. Infection은 감염을 의미하죠. Parasitic infections are common. 기생충 감염은 흔하지. 기생충 감염.
Parasitic infections.
기생충 감염.
Parasitic infections.
기생충 감염.
Parasitic infections.
기생충 감염이 흔하지.
Parasitic infections are common. Parasitic infections are common. Parasitic infections are common, such as pinworms.
Mm-hmm.
요충 같은 거 말이야. Pinworm, 요충.
Such as pinworms.
Mm-hmm.
요충 같은 거 말이야.
Such as pinworms.
Mm-hmm.
요충 같은 거.
Such as pinworms.
Mm-hmm.
Such as pinworms.
Mm-hmm.
자, 여기까지 쭉 들어보시겠습니다.
Raj is from India, a tropical country, third world hygiene. Raj is from India, a tropical country, third world hygiene. Parasitic infections are common, such as pinworms.
Mm-hmm.
Parasitic infections are common, such as pinworms.
Mm-hmm.
Parasitic infections are common, such as pinworms.
Mm-hmm.
The procedure for diagnosing pinworms is to wait until the subject is asleep and the worms crawl out of the rectum for air. Yes, just like that.
The procedure, 절차인데요. For diagnosing pinworms. Diagnose, 진단하다. 자, 요충을 진단하는 절차, 그 과정은 말이지.
The procedure for diagnosing pinworms. The procedure for diagnosing pinworms. The procedure for diagnosing pinworms. The procedure for diagnosing pinworms is to wait until the subject is asleep.
Is to wait, 기다리는 것이지. 언제까지? Until the subject is asleep. Subject, 피험자. He was a subject in the experiment. 그는 그 실험의 피험자였다. He was a subject. He was a subject in the experiment. 자, 본문에서요. Is to wait until인데, un 사운드가 잘 안 들리죠? Is to wait until, 이렇게요. Is to wait until, is to wait until,
is to wait until,
until 잡으셨습니다. 다시 한 번요.
Is to wait until, is to wait until the subject is,
until the subject is까지 잡으셨죠.
Is to wait until the subject is, is to wait until the subject is, is to wait until the subject is asleep.
Until the subject is asleep, 피험자가 잠들 때까지 기다리는 것이지. 자, 그래서요.
Is to wait until the subject is asleep. Is to wait until the subject is asleep. Is to wait until the subject is asleep and the worms crawl out of the rectum for air.
그러면 요충들이 crawl, 기어 나오지. Out of the rectum, 직장에서. Rectum은 직장, rectum, 직장. For air, 공기를 마시기 위해. And the worms부터요.
And the worms crawl out of the rectum for air. And the worms crawl out of the rectum for air. And the worms crawl out of the rectum for air. And the worms crawl out of the rectum for air. And the worms crawl out of the rectum for air.
그래, 바로 그렇게 말이야.
Yes, just like that.
좋습니다. 처음부터 쭉 잡아보시겠습니다.
The procedure for diagnosing pinworms is to wait until the procedure for diagnosing pinworms is to wait until the subject is asleep. The procedure for diagnosing pinworms is to wait until the subject is asleep and the worms crawl out of the rectum for air. And the worms crawl out of the rectum for air.
could have PP 형태죠. could have PP 뭐뭐 했을 수도 있다.
Penny could have been inspecting.
Penny는 검사하고 있었는지도 몰라. 자, 뭐를요?
Penny could have been inspecting Raj's anal region.
라지의 항문 부위를 anal region 그러면 항문 부위 anal 항문의 그리고 부정적으로 쓰여서 지나치게 꼼꼼한 이것도 꼭 알아두시기 바랍니다. 지나치게 꼼꼼한 She is anal about what she eats. 그녀는 먹는 거에 대해서 그렇죠? 음식에 대해서 너무 까탈스럽다라는 뜻입니다. She is anal about what she eats. 그 다음에 anus 항문 명사형은 anus anus 항문 자 본문에서요 항문 부위를 검사하고 있었는지도 몰라 둘이 상관계 한 게 아니라 Penny could have been inspecting부터요
Penny could have been inspecting Raj's anal region Penny could have been inspecting Raj's anal region Penny could have been inspecting Raj's anal region for parasites
for parasites 기생충이 있나 하고 말이야
Penny could have been inspecting Raj's anal region for parasites. Penny could have been inspecting Raj's anal region for parasites. Penny could have been inspecting Raj's anal region for parasites. Oh boy. That's a true blue friend.
True blue. 좀처럼 바래지 않는 남빛 염려인데요. 그래서 충실한, 진정한의 의미가 생겼습니다. 정말 진실한 친구이네. 항문 검사까지 해주고 말이야.
Boy. That's a true blue friend. Boy. That's a true blue friend. Boy. That's a true blue friend.
자, 처음부터 쭉 잡아 보시겠습니다.
Penny could have been inspecting Raj's anal region for parasites. Penny could have been inspecting Raj's anal region for parasites. Penny could have been inspecting Raj's anal region for parasites. Oh boy. That's a true blue friend. Oh boy. That's a true blue friend. Oh boy. That's a true blue friend.
They slept together, Sherlock.
걔네 같이 잤습니다. 셜록 홈즈 탐정님.
They slept together, Sherlock. They slept together, Sherlock.
No, you weren't listening. She said it's not what it looks like.
No, you weren't listening. You were not의 축약형. You weren't. 주의하시고요. 너 안 듣고 있었구나. She said, It's not what it looks like. 보이는 거하고 다르다고 페니가 말했잖아. 대단합니다.
No, you weren't listening. She said, It's not what it looks like. No, you weren't listening. She said, It's not what it looks like. No, you weren't listening. She said, it's not what it looks like.
She lied.
Oh. Oh, now don't I look silly sitting here wearing this?
어, 그럼 내 모습 바보 같지 않냐? Oh, then don't I look silly? Oh, then don't I입니다. Oh, then don't I.
Oh, now don't I.
Oh, then don't I. 다시 한 번요.
Oh, now don't I. Now don't I look silly?
Silly, 어리석은, 바보 같은. 그럼 나 바보같이 보이지 않냐?
Now don't I look silly? Sitting here wearing this.
Sitting here wearing this. 여기 앉아서 이거 쓰고 있는 모습 바보 같지 않냐?
Sitting here wearing this. Sitting here wearing this. Sitting here wearing this.
처음부터요?
Now don't I look silly sitting here wearing this? Now don't I look silly sitting here wearing this?
Hey.
Leonard, is it awkward for you knowing that one of your dear friends had sexual intercourse with the woman you used to love in the very place you lay your head?
No, I'm fine with it.
Is it awkward? Awkward, 어색한, 거북한. 행동 따위가 서투른. 자, 이 두 가지 뜻 꼭 알고 계셔야 합니다. 어색하거나 거북한 거, 그리고 행동 따위가 서투른 거. Is it awkward for you knowing that 뭐뭐뭐? 네가 that 이하를 아는 것이 어색하냐? that 이하를 아니까 어색하냐 이 말이죠. Is it awkward for you knowing that, knowing 대신에 to know를 넣어도 되겠죠. Is it awkward for you to know that 뭐뭐뭐? 네가 that 이하를 아니까 불편하냐, 거북하냐?
Leonard, is it awkward for you knowing that, Leonard? Is it awkward for you knowing that, Leonard? Is it awkward for you knowing that one of your dear friends had
one of your dear friends had 너의 dear friend 중 한 명이 dear friend 절친한 친구 너의 절친 중 한 명이 had 무엇을 가졌다는 것을 아니까 불편하냐
Is it awkward for you knowing that one of your dear friends had Is it awkward for you knowing that one of your dear friends had Is it awkward for you knowing that one of your dear friends had sexual intercourse with the woman you used to love
자, 뭘 가졌습니까? Sexual intercourse 성교 누구랑 가졌죠? With a woman 여성인데요 You used to love 네가 옛날에 사랑했던 여자와 used to는 옛날에 뭐뭐 했던 성교를 했다 had sexual intercourse
had sexual intercourse
한 번 더요
had sexual intercourse had sexual intercourse
성교가 뭐라고요?
sexual intercourse
성교
sexual intercourse
성교
sexual intercourse
intercourse with까지요
sexual intercourse with
잡으셨고요 다시 한 번요
sexual intercourse with sexual intercourse with
자, had부터 잡으세요
had sexual intercourse with the woman you used to love had sexual intercourse with the woman you used to love had sexual intercourse with the woman you used to love in the very place you lay your head
자, 근데 어디서 had sexual intercourse를 했냐면요 in the very place 바로 그 자리에서 with the woman you used to love in 자, in까지 잡으세요 with부터 in까지요
with the woman you used to love in
love in 잡으셨고요 한 번 더요
with the woman you used to love
in the까지요
with the woman you used to love
in the 잡으셨죠 한 번 더요
with the woman you used to love in the with the woman you used to love in the very place with the woman you used to love in the very place you lay your head
in the very place you lay your head 자 바로 그 장소인데 you lay your head 네가 네 머리를 lay 눕히는 바로 그 장소 즉 네 침대에서 lay one's head lay는 어떤 것을 놓다 눕히다 lay는 어떤 것을 놓다 또는 눕히다 그래서 lay one's head 그러면 머리를 눕히다 자다란 뜻이죠 in the very place you lay your head 여기요
in the very place you lay your head
네가 머리를 눕히는 바로 그 장소에서
in the very place you lay your head in the very place you lay your head in the very place you lay your head in the very place you lay your head
No, I'm fine with it.
아니, 난 괜찮아.
No, I'm fine with it.
속마음은 괜찮을 수가 없겠죠. 다시 한 번요.
No, I'm fine with it.
좋습니다. 처음부터요.
Leonard, is it awkward for you knowing that... Leonard, is it awkward for you knowing that one of your dear friends had sexual intercourse? Leonard, is it awkward for you knowing that one of your dear friends had sexual intercourse with the woman you used to love in the very place you lay your head? With the woman you used to love in the very place you lay your head? With the woman you used to love in the very place you lay your head?
No, I'm fine with it.
네, 오늘은 여기까지입니다. 여러분, 수고하셨습니다.